Hi there! In this video, I'll show you how Lean Helper can collect from a variety of sources. Let's start with the basics and move to more advanced techniques. First, don't forget to create a campaign in Linked Helper. This is your starting point. Let's begin with adding profiles from within a campaign workflow. Click Add in the workflow. Here are a number of different sources to choose from. Just click on the one you are interested in and Linked Helper will redirect you to it. Start with LinkedIn's regular search. Apply filters to get the best results. Use keywords and Boolean search for even more precision. For a deeper dive into Boolean search, check out our short tutorial. Once your search is fine-tuned, click the funnel icon next to the campaign queue and select from current page. Here you can monitor the progress of your profile collection. Some profiles might be skipped. Simply hover over the information icon to see the reason. For a deeper understanding, check out our detailed video on why profiles get skipped. By the way, once you've compiled the search using different filters and you like it, you can copy and save this unique search link and hand it over to your teammates. Then they can use it in the Collect from URL option in Linked Helper, and the tool will go to the search page with the same filters and start collecting right away. Likewise, click on the My Network button to collect all your first connections at once, no matter how many you have. But what if you're browsing LinkedIn and spot a profile you want to add? No worries, you can collect profiles directly from LinkedIn pages too. When you're on a profile page, you'll see the Collect button on the left. In fact, whenever you are on a page suitable for collecting, Linked Helper automatically identifies the page as a source and the Collect button will appear here. Need to target employees from a specific company? Head over to the Company Employees page, apply filters, and let Lean Helper do the rest. Interested in engaging with profiles from post reactions? Here's how you can do this. Click on the three dots button in the upper right corner of the post. Click Copy Link to Post button. After that, you can click View Post Link in the bottom left corner or simply paste the link in the Lean Helper address bar. After the post is opened via its unique link, options to collect those who liked or commented on a post will be available in the drop-down menu of the Collect button. Sales Navigator or Recruiter user? Not a problem. For more targeted searches, Lean Helper integrates with these platforms as well. You can collect leads using advanced filters on the platform, like seniority level, company size, or even those who posted on LinkedIn recently. Or collect profiles from a project page if it's a recruiter platform. If you open the queue, you will see the platform where profiles will be processed. Usually, it coincides with the source platform where you collected profiles from. There are slightly different interfaces for profile collection depending on whether you're using multi-campaign runner or not. Let me show you both options. Without the multi-campaign runner plugin, there is a funnel button next to the campaign name. With the plugin, a new collect tab appears. Here you have a source and a target to set. This option is a drop-down list that displays the source from which your contacts can be collected. I'm going to select Following page. In the Target section, select where profiles will be collected to. You can choose an already existing campaign from the drop-down list or create a new one. Then you need to choose the sublist option or collect profiles into any action of the workflow. Now let's explore some specific use cases. This is where it gets a bit challenging. Suppose you want to process every first-degree connection except a certain group, like those who live outside your target countries. LinkedIn doesn't have an exclude filter, so you need to exclude profiles inside Linked Helper. Create a campaign with the Remove from First Connections action. You can use a template. Go to the search page. Filter your search by First Connections relationship status and the location. I'm choosing Austria. And now we need to collect them into the exclude list. So let's install the plugin. I'm navigating to the plugin store. I'm installing the exclude list plugin. Now go back to LinkedIn page, and here you can start collecting to exclude list of the campaign, so that profiles from Austria won't be removed from my first connections. I want to stay connected with those who live in Austria. After all contacts from Austria are in the exclude list, you can collect all contacts from my network page into the queue of your Remove from First Connections action. How about collecting group members based on location? With Sales Navigator, it's pretty easy, just use the group filter. With basic LinkedIn, you need to go a bit more creative. Collect profiles into a campaign with a visit and extract action. Process them in it. Download a CSV file with processed profiles. And filter by location in a CSV file. Need to target recent connections? Here's a quick tip for you. Create a new campaign with the Visit and Extract Profiles action. Collect all your current first connections into the queue from my network page. Once collected, open the queue. All first connections collected via Link Helper will have a connection date in their CRM profile in the Connected Ads section. And this connection date will be exported in the CSV file as well. Download all profiles from the queue. Open CSV file in Excel or Google Sheets. All profiles in the queue are sorted in the same order as on the LinkedIn page, from most recent to oldest. You can use Connected Add column for filtering. Find the newest and oldest profile you need and delete all other profiles above and below that range. Save the edited CSV file. Delete all collected profiles from the queue. Now upload the edited CSV file back to the same queue. And you will end up having only those profiles who accepted your invitation less than a month ago. If the desired page is not a Mandolin helper collecting sources, there is a workaround for you. Add profiles using HTML file. If a page is unsupported, like the one with incoming invitation requests, there is no funnel button and it's not available for automated collection. Here is what you can do. In your browser, open a LinkedIn page where you want to collect profile links from. If there is no pagination and results are being loaded as you scroll down, you need to scroll down as deep as possible. Make right-click on any place on the page, choose Save as option, and then Save Page as Web Page. Now upload the HTML file using LinHelper method for uploading URLs. Let's talk about limits now. We recommend collecting from no more than 200 search pages per day, which is about 2,000 profiles from basic LinkedIn and 5,000 profiles from Sales Navigator. Overdoing it can trigger LinkedIn's commercial use limit. Still, not all sources require the search page. For example, Linked Helper can collect contacts from My Network page or Group Members page. Send Invites Canceller function doesn't use the search page at all. Here is also one trick with the LinkedIn search result. It gives away only 1,000 of profiles, even if it shows there is more. Split your search in several iterations by adjusting your filter slightly, and you can surpass this limit this way. And that's it. With these tips, you will be collecting leads like a pro. Don't forget to like, and see you in the next video.